Is it allowed to wear a perfume on Ihram? It is only permitted to wear ihram and then put some type of attar and the perfume on the ihram. But do understand something. When we talk about perfume and attar, we also have to understand it should not be that strong, because what happens, like many countries like in Africa, they wear a very strong type of attar and the perfume on them and the bahur on them, and that even started distracting other people. So wherever they're walking, people are distracting while they're making a salah and by looking at them who just passed away. So what happens, like you have to wear something very light, and that smells very good, and that's enough. It shouldn't be very strong and shouldn't be very sharp, that the smell is being spread all over. But rather it should be very light, that the smell should stay there, not something. And also there's something more topic. And there's something more topic that the perfume you wear, it has to be non-alcoholic. It is recommended, it is better to use the attar, because the attar is something natural, but the perfume has been included, has it has an alcohol ingredient in there, and that makes your haram and your body haram. It is better, then you have to go back to take a shower again, then you have to wear ihram again, then you have to wear attar again. It is better to use the attar, and the attar, even you use the attar should not be very strong, that would distract other people. It should be nice and simple and light smelled.